Hi guys, so we are currently on a cabin. We arrived, I would say, probably 20 minutes ago, and I just thought I wanted to vlog this weekend because I didn't have anything specifically to do and I just wanted to take this opportunity to thank you, I guess, for seeing my videos and, I don't know, leaving that nice comment or something on my videos, and I really appreciate it, I really, really do. This is the view directly from where I had my angle. This is sort of a mountain. We have the flag out, and this is the view. It is gorgeous, I absolutely love it. Love it here, it's so peaceful, and like, you know, like you're not in town, like you're so far from town as you can get it. And I really, really like that it's so distant from everything, like, it's so distant from cars, from stores, to like neighbors. I mean, our closest neighbor right there, that's just my aunt. I think that's the closest one to get is family around here, because we have a cabin here. Our aunt has it there. My other aunt, she has it down with my grandma's house. So I just thought to tell you, like, this is the view from my cabin. And this is what I'll spend this weekend doing, I don't know, crazy stuff. Probably not crazy, just probably read, draw, write something, maybe try to come up with some new lyrics, because I've been stuck in some lyrics lately and I really, really want to just get on with it and write it down and finish it instead of being stuck on it. But fun fact about this one, you can see the eagles flying just over here, like you just see a black dot, but they have come like that close to the cabin, so they have been quite close as well. But I'm just outside in my outfit, which is Moods of Norway hoodie, some blue short trousers, tank top underneath with mesh on it. Yeah, and it's quite quiet, you hear the river. You hear the river falling and you see the sea and everything in the ocean. And it's very, very, very peaceful and really quiet, which I love about it. But I'm just gonna get back inside and have a relaxing and chill Friday night, because I have had so much going on this weekend. I just watched Infinity War with a good friend of mine, and I came out of the movies pissed. Like, I was so angry at Marvel. I sent them a mail, I tweeted at them, but I was so angry with the movie. Not because of the movie, but I just felt so angry when I left the movie. Like, oh my god, like, you can't do this to us, because the movie was great. I would give like 6. on the dice, and it was so well thought. It was, everything was brilliant, every scene was brilliant, and the movie was brilliant. It was really, really brilliant, and I love to see all of the characters, that I love to see everything, and I love the action, and I love everything. I loved it, but as they wanted none of us to have seen it before to see it, to tell anything, because Thanos demands silence, was the hashtag about the fans who've seen it before the LA premiere, which is Friday 27th today, to see, so we wouldn't spoil anything, and we haven't, and I think that we've done quite a good job not spoiling it, and I'm really proud of myself not spoiling it to my friends and family and some people, because some of them are really huge fans and they really want to see it. So I have been good not seeing it, but I got to see my friend, and we were both really, really angry leaving the movie theater, or leaving the cinema. We were both angry, and I don't know, we were just both angry, I guess. And if you've seen it, I think you'll understand. I'm not quite sure if you'll understand. Hopefully you will understand, because I was so angry. I mean, I was happy that I finally got to see it, and I know something about it than a lot of some people actually don't know, and I feel like you can see me right now. But anyway, I felt lucky to see it on the premiere. It was sold out movie theater. We were over two, I think roughly 300 people in that room watching the movie together for the first time, and it was amazing. The jokes were the sort of taking jokes from other Marvel movies was quite nice as well. So yeah, hopefully next time I'll go to the movies. I went to see Deadpool 2 with a friend, seeing it in, I think it's called D-Box, because basically you sit in these chairs that moves in the action, like if it's horror you can go right as well, and you decide the intensity of it, which is quite cool. So I'm looking forward to that. Hopefully, fingers crossed, I can see it on the, won't see it on the premiere anyway, but see it in D-Box or D-Box or whatever. So yeah, day one almost accomplished. And I'm now getting cold and go inside and now put on my grey joggers instead. Hey girl, this is the view. I think half an hour since the last time I showed you this. This is the view now. It is incredible nice. It's incredible. It's so nice. And it looks even better in real life. But yeah, then over here you have the sun setting behind the trees, which is quite beautiful. That's the sun. And by the way, right now I'm sitting reading Ready Player One. I just finished reading Pre-Story, sort of, so I'm sitting on level one now. Okay, this is the view I showed you guys like half an hour ago. I'm just at it, like, just in the light so you see that it is not a joke. This is what it looks like right now. And you have the sun setting right over there. Good morning. It is, I don't know, something past 12, things roughly 1. PM's a good day. I just finished brushing my teeth after eating breakfast now. It's quite windy, sorry. Very, very sorry about it. I'm just about to go inside and just chill and maybe read a bit more. Okay, so right now we are making muffins. This is the vanilla batch. We're gonna do some marble. And then we have a chocolate one over there. Okay, so this is the first batch of the muffins that we make. These are the marble one, sort of. You can barely see the vanilla underneath there. And then the last one, which is just 5 more with chocolate, is in the oven. This is the view I'm having right now as I'm just sitting on this bench and just brushing my hair out. And it is like okay and decent weather, and it's quite windy, but other than that it's quite nice. It hasn't been raining yet, because those clouds look really, really grey and dark. Hopefully they will just pass us and not really get here and just start raining, because behind them, if they do, it will get sunnier afterwards. And I don't know if you can see that little dot flying across, that's an eagle. That's an eagle we have. So yeah, that's the second one I've seen today. Anyway, this is my view now, and I will just head right back inside to check out the last batch of my muffins. In the cabin to kill time, me and my sister.
Hello.
We are playing Ticket to Ride. Well, we are waiting for some guests to arrive. The result of this game, I was green, my sister was red. I beat her to 201 to 124. So I'm just very, very happy right now. Okay, so it is later in the evening. My mom and my cousin, they're inside watching Grafflet, I think. Watching a movie. I'm just taking little Lucy out for a little walk. Well, I'm in my Detroit tank top, and you can roughly see the view as it is, as the sun is setting. It's quite nice, but hopefully I can show you a bit more soon. So this is the view right now from this, just so you guys know. Okay guys, so it is, I don't know, 10:45. You can probably barely see me right now because it's so dark outside. So it is literally just clouds. It's very cloudy tonight. Not that big view though as it was yesterday. Even though it is a little bit of the sunset, which I can barely see myself. But I just want to let you guys know that because some my sister, my cousin and my mum have all gone to bed, so I thought I was gonna finish today outside and not disturb them so much. That's literally what I have to deal with right now. So yeah. But this is the end of Saturday. I'm just watching Mission Impossible Ghost Protocol. And I am going to get water now. Just bringing the water inside. Filling up my little cup or plastic glass with this water bucket, and then leave it inside, put it in fridge, keeping it cool. But yeah, that's, I just want to let you guys know that is the end of Saturday. This is how I'm ending my Saturday, but basically eating a little bit of chocolate, drinking water and watching Mission Impossible Ghost Protocol.
Good morning. Sorry, my voice is a bit, so I don't know why. I'm tired. Really am. I'm really tired, and it's just 10:15. I don't want to sleep anymore. It is really, really tempting to do.
Okay, so it is Sunday. We are in the car on the way to drop off my grandma, and then we're heading home and possibly, maybe, hopefully, meeting my cousin who is in the hospital after hurting herself, I guess. I mean, injured herself. What?
Horse riding injury.
It's dangerous, guys. Yeah, it's fun as well. But I will think I'll update you a bit more. I don't know, once we're at the hospital, if we're at the hospital. If not, when we get back home. Bye for now. Okay, so I just got home from visiting my cousin from the hospital. This is what's wrong with her. So she stayed there another night, but this is a nice note to end it on. That first time I've been home since Friday. But if you like this long vlog or like this sort of cabin vlog, let me know by hitting the thumbs up button. Also, while you're at it, don't forget to subscribe. And if you want to get notified every time I upload a new video, then hit the bell. Down there somewhere. Thank you for watching. I will see you guys soon. Bye.